So I am making fish cakes, and I'm gonna be using the milk fish. So I already fried the milk fish earlier. Using that okay. So what I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna have to add the fish after frying the onion. Okay, and then just add the soy sauce. That's about it, and then salt and pepper. Very easy. This is just that the part that cooking. I'll have to put a little bit of water on this, and then that's it. And I'll just taste it later. Okay, thank you for subscribing and like. Bye.